Southern Kaduna cries for help. Who is worse? Those who kill or those who do nothing? Would you just fold your hands in sympathy? I stand against the killings of our brothers and our sisters in Southern Kaduna. Nobody is safe until everybody is safe. The killings in Southern Kaduna must stop now.